Welcome to Elon Musk Nation. In today's video, I'll be discussing and sharing a major update that Elon Musk gave on the Tesla Cybertruck and Roadster. Before we begin the video, I'd like to welcome you to Elon Musk Nation, a channel where we provide the latest news, rumors, and insights into all things Tesla, SpaceX, and Elon Musk related, as well as whatever else we find fascinating. All of the Tesla 2021 vehicles, including the Model S, Model 3, Model X, Model Y, Roadster, Cybertruck, and Semi, will be featured. Because this is a new channel, I'd love it if you could like and subscribe. Now, let's continue with the video. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has revealed that mass manufacturing of the Tesla Cybertruck would begin in 2023. The electric pickup was delayed and wouldn't be on sale until 2022, according to the EV brand, owing to a variety of challenges, including a global chip scarcity. The American company also stated that manufacturing of the Tesla semi-heavy freight truck and the Tesla Roadster sports car will commence in 2023 at its last shareholder meeting. Tesla will transfer its headquarters from California to Austin, Texas, according to Musk, while the business will maintain its presence on the West Coast. Musk added, "This year has been a continual fight with components availability, and we've been hampered by so many supply chain problems, not just chips," when asked about Cybertruck manufacturing. "Most likely, manufacture of the Cybertruck will begin towards the end of next year, with volume production beginning in 2023. Hopefully, we'll be able to produce the Semi and the new Roadster in 23 as well, which means we should be able to overcome our significant supply chain problems by 2023, and I'm confident that will be the case. However, clients in Europe are unlikely to be affected by the delay because the Cybertruck's crossing of the Atlantic is still uncertain. This is owing in part to market demand for 6-meter-long pickup trucks, and in part to strict EU-type licensing standards, with the Cybertruck's size and angular design expected to cause issues with pedestrian impact evaluations in particular. Last year, during a question-and-answer session at the company's annual Battery Day conference, Musk claimed that while orders for the Cybertruck are massive, at well over 500,000, the vehicle may not make it through authorities outside the US. Despite this, he estimated a production capacity of at least 250,000, and maybe more, each year. The Cybertruck is being designed to satisfy American specifications, according to Musk. "Because you can't create the Cybertruck if you try to construct an automobile that meets the superset of all global standards. It is not feasible. The full-size Cybertruck is more likely to be a US-only model, which may not be a barrier to its economic feasibility because America is the world's largest market for heavy pickup trucks." Tesla is also exploring constructing a smaller version of the Cybertruck to fit nations with narrower roads, according to Musk. "We'll probably develop a smaller international version of the Cybertruck, similar to a tight Wolverine packaging," Musk stated. He didn't elaborate on what he meant by Wolverine, which was a reference to one of Tesla's heavy-lifting robots named after the X-Men figure and located in Fremont, California. "Any worldwide Cybertruck that emerges, according to Musk, will still be fantastic, but it will be smaller, since you can't manufacture a large truck like that for most markets." The all-new Tesla Cybertruck is an angular utility vehicle with bulletproof glass and a reported maximum towing capacity of more than 6 tons. When it goes on sale in the United States in 2022, costs will start at $39,000. Despite its appearance as a prop from a sci-fi film, Musk claims that the Cybertruck will be capable of doing everything that the most popular pickup trucks on the market can. He claims it can pull up to 6,350 kilograms and carry a payload of up to 1,587 kilograms. It also has a lockable 2,832-liter load bed that can accommodate goods up to 1,981 millimeters in length. Musk claims the truck will be useful off-road as well, with 406 millimeters of ground clearance, a 35-degree approach angle, and a 28-degree departure angle, which is better than the current Ford F-150. There will also be a number of new traction control settings meant to mimic mechanical locking differentials. The top-of-the-range Tesla Cybertruck will cost £69,900 in the United Kingdom, or roughly £54,000, and will include a tri-motor, all-wheel drive engine and a big battery pack derived from the Model X SUV. Tesla claims it will have the power to go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds and reach a peak speed of 130 miles per hour. It will have a maximum range of 500 miles. The entry-level, single-motor rear-wheel drive Cybertrucks will cost $39,000, approximately 31,000 pounds, and feature a stated 0 to 60 mile per hour time of 6.5 seconds and a peak speed of 110 miles per hour. They will, however, have lesser battery packs than the flagship model, allowing them to go just 250 miles between charges and tow up to 3,402 kilos. A twin-motor all-wheel drive variant will be priced between the two extremes, starting at $49,000. It will have a range of more than 300 miles, a 0 to 60 mile per hour duration of 4.5 seconds, and a maximum towing capacity of 4,536 pounds, according to the manufacturer. The Cybertruck, like the Tesla Model X, has air suspension, which allows the back of the truck to be lowered to make loading and unloading simpler. The truck also has a retractable ramp, which was shown by driving a rebadged and rebodied Yamaha all-terrain vehicle over the stage and into the truck bed. The angular shape of the Cybertrucks has sparked a lot of speculation, with numerous newspapers questioning if it would pass the pedestrian safety part of US crash rules. However, owing to a body composed of extremely strong 30x cold rolled stainless steel, Musk believes that the Cybertruck will be the hardest pickup on the market. By attempting to damage one of the pickup's doors with a sledgehammer, Tesla's design chief, Franz von Holzhausen, proved the pickup's robustness. Tesla Armor Glass, an extra-tough polymer-layered composite that Elon Musk characterized as translucent metal, will also be installed on the Cybertruck. Its on-stage presentation, however, did not go as smoothly as the bodywork, with Holz housing throwing a large metal ball at the pickup's front and rear door glass, cracking both windows. The Tesla Cybertruck, like other US market pickups, is large, measuring 5,885 mm in length, 2,027 mm width, and 1,905 mm high, around the same size as the supercab version of North America's current top seller, the Ford F-150. Thank you for watching all the way to the end. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss a video. If you could do this, it would be greatly appreciated as it helps to fund the channel. We provide the latest news, rumors, and insights on all things Tesla, SpaceX, Elon Musk, and related on this channel, as well as whatever else we think is fascinating. If you're subscribed with alerts turned on, you'll be able to access news on all of Tesla's 2021 cars, including the Model S, Model 3, Model X, Model Y, Roadster, Cybertruck, and Semi. Until next time, see you later.